20-year-old Jan Hao Jing recently finished second in the Wimbledon's mixed doubles competition. Today, she shared her achievement with former Academia Sinica president Li Yuanzhe. Jan said that when she was 14 years old, she played tennis with Li, since he was one of the earliest sponsors of her and her older sister. After her Wimbledon performance, she wanted to thank one of her most important benefactors.